today and help our consumers to reduce their food waste. We've got our tasting demonstrations with our chef Adam doing demos of how to use leftover salad, how to jazz it up, make it exciting. We've also got our smoothie mic, so using up any leftover fruit, and you can put vegetables in as well. And we've also got a table where you can come and see our different packaging initiatives and how we're helping customers to reduce their food waste.
The last thing I wasted was very large packed salad.
Things like fruit does go early, but it's other things in the fridge as well that are all sold in large packs.
We're focusing on salad today because salad's one of the most wasted household items. About 1.2 million tonnes of salad go into the bin every day. People could put washed salad leaves into an airtight container lined with kitchen roll. That will help the leaves stay fresher for longer.
So at Marks & Spencer, the aim for our packaging is threefold. First of all, it's to try and make it as easy to recycle by the consumer as possible. Secondly, we want to reduce its impact on the environment. And thirdly, we want to help consumers to reduce the amount of food they're wasting.